Hello everyone, welcome back to Grim Mighty Reaper. Naam sunkar bahut acha lagta hai. Grim am. Grim ka hai. Humli story mein acha lagta hai. Grim da ki hai. Tan mein dam tak lagta hai.
Let's go. Welcome to our humble abode. You said we're always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Your mission now is priority. You will
well,
get relief.
You get the picture.
Reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on,
give us order. Okay. Boss lady.
The cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart.
Hello.
Get us back online now.
Check on your pizza.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. Day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Seth? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire.
5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetric warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet.
Okay, my name is Major Lawrence Barnes.
I remember you.
Hold still, please.
Those eyes, yeah.
Recombinant DNA. Human. Seth?
Yeah, I love this one.
Incredible.
Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh. Come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Frankness. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now... Let's go save the species, shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Watch yourself.
You know I will.
Let's go.
I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo 1, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. Full to Nydra then. 500 megawatts feed. leading straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. Cell's energy nexus. System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho. How well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow.
You want a hand?
No. Piss off.
You know, I have an armor, and I'm not a general. I can just knock you off.
Okay, through there.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Target. We're getting-
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Thank you. Despite some major breakthroughs in power collection and wireless energy transfer, the vast majority of SEC technology still remains inaccessible to us. Only the nanosuit program achieved a fully workable integration of technologies. And that bastard Rash obliterated so much of his research on the way out that we're practically back in the Dark Ages. Our work with existing nanosuit material is promising, but severely limited by supply. But the rewards of success are almost unimaginable. Full integration would deliver the complete spectrum of alien technologies into the hands of Cell. For this knowledge, any price is acceptable.
Thank you.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power output now at 70% and falling.
Three, no, four, cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now. One, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane.
My name is Prophet.
You don't have a name. People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit rep.
Roger that. Cell's high altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hole up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area into a kill zone. Watch out.
Thank you. It's using a bow!
Actual Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. Think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up. Situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
Power is offline.
approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
What in the hell is that? An energy release, perhaps, or an interstellar signal of some kind, I don't know.
Doctor, the Cell Board pay your team a hell of a lot of money. And now you're telling me you have no idea what that thing shooting into space from the top of our dome is?
Well, of course, it must be connected to the System X containment breach in some way, but I need to gather more data.
You need to gather the facts. I want a full report in 1 hour. Get on it.
checking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control rod to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. Projecting System X containment view. Warning. System X containment failed.
What? No. It couldn't have been that stupid.
From cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. Lab where Cell help me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael.
Minutes going over the carry.
There are some things you can never forgive.
आज के लिए तो इतना ही काफी है. हम लोग हर वीडियो में एक चैप्टर खेल रहे हैं. आशा करता हूँ आपको अच्छा लगा. अभी तो बस मैं ही व्यू करता हूँ अपने वीडियोज को. कोई बात नहीं, शौक से कर रहा हूँ, वैसे अर्निंग है. सो अगर आप देख रहे हो तो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग एंड देखते रहिए, सब्सक्राइब करते रहिए प्लीज. अच्छा लगता है, नंबर सबको पसंद है, ये तो कोई डिया नहीं कर सकता. सो होप यू ऑल आर enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, please press the like button, subscribe to my channel, provide reaper. Thank you, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.